A big congratulations to CU Boulder's Richard O'Neill. He won a Grammy this weekend. O'Neill is a violist with the university's Takacs Quartet and took home the award for Best Classical Instrumental Solo. We introduced you to O'Neill back in December when he was nominated for that award. He is now the second person in history to receive a Grammy for a viola performance in that category. Congrats again.